strength. What people will do to get the feeling they like to have.
Traditional blues music to start off this morning. They're Casey Harmon and the Unique Blues Band. Congratulations to them. They were the winners of the 2012 Cleveland Blues Challenge and came in second in the International Blues Festival down in Tennessee. Congratulations to them. It's so great to have them. And you know what? About